Updating you now on a story we've been following out of the Capitol. A bill to change laws governing craft breweries and brew pubs now goes to the State House. The Texas Senate approved a bill today. Brew pubs and small brewers would pay $250 for a license to sell their beer directly to customers. Brew pubs would also be allowed to sell their own suds to retailers, up to 1,000 barrels a year at each location, or 2,500 barrels a year for all brew pubs operated by the same licensee.